Oh, hello everyone. So I'm back for second day. No, still the first day, technically. First 24 hours of Ludum Dare 43. I still haven't figured out what the problem with my source tree. IDE from Mercurial is. But I can check in my code to my Bitbucket account using command line Mercurial. Kind of hard to say there. So not sure what's going on there. I've tried like uninstalling SourceTree, reinstalling, clearing out the temporary directories and the application data directories, and reinstalled the like standalone version of Mercurial and switched it from embedded, and it's still getting errors. I don't know what's going on. But yeah, got a couple of streams running here. So hopefully, yeah, my stream health is yellow. See if that'll change. I guess I got too much stuff running at once. It's okay. It looks like it's coming okay through. I think I need to turn like down the quality of some of these streams. Setting quality. That's a 540p. Yeah, I got the Tekken World Tour in the background running. Can't believe how much lag delay there is between live stream and maybe it's dropping frames and it's just catching up or something. Seems like it's like a minute between when I do something and when it shows up in my little preview. Yeah, I took a sip of my drink about a minute ago. We'll have to refill here pretty soon. I'm drinking the last of my sweet tea. I think it's Gold Peak sweet tea. Yeah, drink two different brands of tea. One brand is the sweet tea, then another brand for green tea. I usually get like three little pint bottles of green tea and one of sweet tea. Yeah, I forget what the brand of. See, it's Gold Peak and something else. But I use my Panera cup that I got last night at the kickoff, Knoxville Game Design kickoff at Panera. Yeah, Dylan Wolf is also streaming, so check out his Twitch channel. He's Dylan Wolf _ DYLAN. WOLF _ on Twitch. He's also doing Ludum Dare 43. But yeah, I'm back to Unity. Whoa. What's going on here? Why did it ask to say? Oh no, where's all my stuff? Oh man. I need to load. Let's see. I need to just call this game or something. Game. There we go. Yeah. I need to make my people a bit smaller. Oh, I need the gas gauge. So let's work on the gas. I may actually need to bring up one of my articles. Need to have like little gas pickups. I'd like for these little guys to move around a little bit. I think they need to be a lot smaller. Let's go into Blender. I don't know why it's using integers there. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty good about this project. It's nothing too complex. Just simple enough for a 48-hour game jam. So there's point one. These guys are going to be itty-bitty tiny. What's that? Minus four? Whoa. GZ minus... Whoa. Minus one. GZ minus... Okay, I'll tell you how we do this. We can do this with math. Let's go into point. Grab this. Z is point, so it's minus 0.45. Yay. Yeah, this is going to be a simple game. But I need to, let's see how big they are now. Yeah, they're kind of tiny now. But at least you can see them. Might be a little bit bigger, I don't know. That's really hard to see. Skill 2. I wish it would... Why is the anchor off? I wish I could center it. How do I move my thing back to the origin? I want to move this little circle here back to the origin. Is that O? Seems like there was an O command. It's off. How do I set the scale center? Look that up. Blender scale center. Blender stack exchange. Yeah, this is what I want. I need to move it exactly. Shift S. Isn't there a way to move it manually? Median point. Pivot point. Where's pivot point? That pivot point. I don't see pivot point. Is that it? Where's pivot point? Okay, let's do shift S. No, I don't want to do that. No proportional. Oh, here it is. 0, 0, 0. Well, that's the cursor. That's still not the center doohickey. How do I set the pivot point? Pivot. 3D cursor. There we go. That's what I need. Scale 2. Oops. How big is it right now? 0.1 skill 2. Make it just a little bit bigger. I want to put clouds all around the side so you don't notice the snapping. I like the clouds. Never played a game like this before. Oh, I need to shorten up the collision box. I can feel the slowdown. Too many boxes. So really, population eliminated. No drop frames. That's good. Targets, Yurta gas, prefab target. Oh yeah, I need to make the bounding box a little bit smaller too. What's that thing right there? What's this? Oh, that's my plane. Okay. 0, 0, 0. Ah, oh, crap. Okay, we need to make this. I may just change it to a box. This is going to be 0.2, 0.2, 0.2. The Y middle is 0.1. There we go. Apply. But the one thing I gotta watch out for when I move these guys, if they move over the top. Seems like it is a little bit harder to. Gotta be like right over them. Maybe these boxes need to be just a tad bit bigger. I don't know. I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger. Maybe like a 0.5 or something. Make it just a little bit bigger. It's like one right here on the corner. Can I get that one? It's like impossible to get this one guy. Yeah, I don't know how to get this one. You gotta get it right on the edge. No. It's impossible to get that one itty tiny corner right there. Okay. Okay. Target. Okay, so I need a, just make this private. F, move, countdown. Oops. Private void reset countdown. F move countdown gets random dot range from. So whether you get an int or a float is based on whether you pass in ints or floats. So I want to go from. One, 2, 5 seconds. If F move countdown is less than or equal to 0F. I want to random rotate. private float move time. Move time gets random range from 1 to 2 seconds. If f move time is greater than 0, f move time subtract time dot delta time transform dot translate zero zero time dot delta time times f move speed space dot self. Private float f move speed gets, just make it one. If f health greater than 0 and move time. Else, actually, I need to put one big. Actually, I need to put this in here. If move time is greater than 0, else else f move count time dot delta time actually I may want to make these guys blue. If move count, okay, if he's moving, let's try to move time. Else, move countdown. Move time, wait. So if f move time is less than or equal to 0, then reset move countdown. Actually, it should be move wait. Or refactor. Edit. Refactor. Rename. Move. Wait. Countdown. Huh. Why is this so slow? Oh wow, look at that. It's interesting. Why are they all moving in on this set of random rotation? Transform dot rotation gets quaternion dot angle axis. Random dot range from 0 to 360 vector 3 dot op. Why is random range like returning ints now? I don't understand that. What I'm passing in floats. Like that one's not moving at all. That's good enough. Oh, he walked into the cloud! Look at that. It's amazing that it actually worked. Okay, I gotta add those extra checks. Where's my plane checks? Pause, target. Transform position is greater than plane. 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 Edit place. Pause. Target. Okay. I don't know why some of these aren't moving at all. I think it's got to do with the stupid random range returning ints. Like that guy, he's not moving at all. Oh, there he goes. Well, maybe that fixed. I saw one go off the board. Oh, maybe he came back around.
Singer key drive. That was sick.
This is pretty fun. Oh, well, why is this guy still moving around? What? I don't understand that. Oh, that was the default one. It just turned out weird. That's just like the one that I had pulled in, the non-instantiated one. I need to make my plane. My aeroplane.
Double, he is looking shook right now. Daniel.
Control R. Planes are always hard for some reason, the wings and everything. I've done fighter jets before. Side of the wing is always so hard. Because you gotta go back in. Is that a little bit off? It is off. Oh, it is. It looks like it's a little bit off for some reason. That'd be cool if I could make it, like, roll. Yeah, that's what I need, is rolling whenever you turn. Why did it scale upwards? What I should have done is I should have modeled the center first and then extruded the wings. I did this wrong. Oh man, that's really messed up. Is it really making two separate vertices? Why is it doing that? Look at that. I didn't want that. That's not what I want. Not what I wanted. I might have to restart this whole darn thing. I screwed this one up. Oh no.
Back.
Oh, crud. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. There we go. And the fact that he is standing on top, that's, man, that is crazy.
He came back against the man who beat him 3-1 in the winner's final, reset the grand final,
and you got to win. Guys, you got to feel for him. You got
to feel for him. A round of applause for Double. Such a solid player. He played phenomenally well. He had nothing to be ashamed of. He played so, so well. But on the day, in the moment, Galanda is your champion. And you know what?
Oops.
Back.
Oh, why is this all messed up?
Talked about
Oops, it's backwards. Yeah, I need to put the gas a little bit behind. Population eliminated. Transform position. How do I translate local? Transform point, that's what I want. Do I need to pass in? Do I need to add transform position to that? Oh, that's pretty good. Yeah, I didn't need to add. I just missed him. And too bad I can't get a shadow. Oh well. need to do like a little person. Need to do the gas meter.
We made the Venmo card. A real debit card for the real world. It's connected to your account so you can keep track of the things you buy and use your balance. So the same place you're...
amount tank subtract off one. Okay. So I got 20. Is that it? No, I only did 10. Maybe we should do 500. Now I need a gas tank, but I want to do the meter first. I'm going to find my handy dandy article. Unity health bar. 512 by 64. Is that bigger than it was last time? Okay. Where are clouds? Difference clouds. Okay, that's good. Okay. I don't know which way is the better way to do this. Edit. Fill with the foreground. Maybe I should. Do I make this one opaque? Transparent or the other one? They probably do the same thing. There we go. I wish it was a little bit greenier. It's okay.
Vimeo の新しい動画レビューページ。この新しい動画レビュー機能を使えば、構成作業がより簡単になります。フィードバックを重視したシンプルなデザインと、作業の効率化を考えた新しい機能。ワンクリックでタイムコード付きのメモが残せるほか、メモをクリックすると自動的に画面右のパネルに移動します。リアルタイムに返信したり、備忘録として活用し、構成の進捗を簡単に把握できます。構成が終わったら、プライベートに公開したり、世界に向けて配信しましょう。スムーズな動画レビュー、すべての機能がここに。Vimeo Pro またはビジネスメンバーシップ。
Well, that's what I wanted, I think. I did not see that before. Colorize. My eyesight is getting so bad. Plus, Unless they move all this stuff around where you can't find it anymore. There it is, colorized. Yeah, this is what I wanted. So you get a nice, meaty, saturated green. It's not that faded out green color. Set the opacity to 50%. I don't know, this plane just creeps me out for some reason. I'm like having bad September 11th memories. Why did I say scripts here? Why don't I put them in textures? Maybe I meant sprites. I think I meant sprites right there. I want to change that. Edit. Word count, 7 7s. I've been seeing a lot of 7 7 7s lately. It's not the third 777 I've seen this month. No, I won't go back. It's like recent. Yep, 777 right there. Right there, 777. Create two new UMI objects. Five twelve by 64 background. Foreground. Meter percent. Question percent. Yeah, background. Text percent. Background. So now I should be able to move this one. Isn't there a bold option? There we go. Oops, I got another mistake there. Get component text. Yeah, this is going to ruin my 777. Oh. Gas meter. I'm going to do this a little bit differently. Thank you. Okay. Gas meter. Okay. Plane. Set value. F gas amount. F max gas. Oh no, it's not decreasing. Oops. Oh, I didn't drag. Yeah, I did. Gas meter. Meter CS18. Image FG. I'm going to do a text to public text. That's not really smooth, but it gets the job done. Could make it a little bit smaller though. Come on, this just freeze up. It's still at one. Why is it still at one? Why doesn't it go all the way down to zero? Oh, I could have done a string format. String. greater than zero. Why did I do greater than one? I don't know what I was thinking there. Why this is so slow? I guess I need a new computer. It's just like a real chemtrail. How you can turn it on and turn it off. I'm out of chemtrail. I don't even know if this plane needs to be textured. It actually looks pretty good the way it is. I need a tank. I could use my self-fracture when the plane gets shot down. I should have like a super class for things that can like loop around the game world. So this is, I guess I should say gas refill. Go into Blendar. Just do a subsurface, or no, I could do a what is the rounded edges? Bevel? Was it bevel? Yeah, that's what I need. Oops. Oh, that's my gas tank. So, if the plane, let's go make a script. Have a box collider. Does the plane have a collider? Yeah. If collision dot other, get component gas refill. Gas refill GR gets this. If GR does not equal null, then F gas amount add and assign 25. Math F clamp F gas amount 0 F gas max. other. Can I do game object? Get component. There we go. Am I even colliding with this? Why am I having such a problem? Oh, that could be the problem right there. Bug log. Plane collision. Plane gas pickup. Not getting any collision events. Plane box. Oh, there we go. So you gotta have is kinematic can't be on. I could just have like a base, so you gotta keep going to the base to pick up. Whoa, I just heard a boom. Could have been thunder. I don't know. I think the gas pickup needs to be a lot smaller. Like, use your gas wisely. Oh no, I missed it. I killed himself anyway. Gas refill. So I need to make this a little smaller. There we go. So when the plane collides, destroy gr.game object. Then I should play like a little sound effect whenever you pick up the gas refill. Oh yeah, I need to keep this from going over 120. We're going over 100. Thought I did that. I gotta assign it. Gas refill spawn countdown. Gets 20. Gas refill delay. Gas refill delay. Oops. Oops. Of gas. I made a new target. Oh, hey, Mike. Yeah, the game's coming along pretty good. Yeah, I just need to drag my gas refill right there. Yeah, I got my little meter working. So I'm limited on how much stuff I can spray, the amount of gas. I'm just calling it gas. But I'm trying to work now so that it spawns a refill every 20 seconds. The people can walk into the gas too. Yeah, I got my little plane model working too. But I don't see my refills spawning. Oh, there's one. It's right over there. It's just kind of hard to hit. It's kind of hard to see it too with all the clouds. Yay, more gas. There's another one. Yay. One population. Oh no, I just missed him. He's smart. There we go. Population eliminated. Yeah, I want the gas refills to kind of float along. So let's go to gas refill. And where's the... Oh, there it is. Let's do a F speed gets... Let's make this thing kind of slow, like 0.2 F. float. So on start, I'm gonna do transform.rotation gets quaternion dot angle. Oh. X. I always forget which one's right. It's like, why don't they just get rid of axis angle? It's angle axis. So this is going to be random range from 0 to 360. It's going to be vector3.up. So on update, just going to do a transform, translate, or is it translate local? I think it's just translate. And vector 3, was it forward? Yeah, forward. F speed times time dot delta time. So that should make it float a little bit. Float. Space dot self. Translate. What am I doing wrong here? I guess you just multiply this. Yeah. The theme is something about sacrificing stuff. Yes, sacrifices must be made. Made. If I could type. Yeah, I haven't even watched the keynote yet. Yeah, I actually used one of my old articles, Unity Health Bar Explained, to do my health bar. So now I'm checking to see if my refill tanks float. But I gotta wait 20 seconds unless I go in, modify. I need to make them a different color. Like, I really haven't done much texture mapping yet. Oh, there it goes. So it's kind of floating. It's kind of strange that it's going straight up. It's like it didn't pick up the rotation. Did I not do the rotation right? What? No, space self. Okay. Go to level manager. Refill delay, let's make it 2, so every 2 seconds it's going to spawn. Spawn a new gas refill every 2 seconds. There it is. Okay, so that one's rotated. It's just, that first one was just kind of strange that it came out directly straight up. I could put some lighting. Lighting around the gas refills. I like how the people just like stand and move. But some of them aren't too bright. They walk directly into the gas clouds. But maybe they don't realize it's a gas cloud. I should have like a combo meter. So if you gas multiple people in a row, then you get a combo. See, that guy just walked into it. Oh no, I just missed it! Look at that. I got him that time. That's way too many. Way too many refills. So, let's go to our prefab. It's like our gas refill. I'm just gonna do a material. I don't even know if I want to do any texture mapping for this. I'm really not feeling it for some reason. Matte gas. Let's go ahead and make a new one. Material, mat, gas, refill. Make it bright green, I guess. Drag that and apply. I don't know how often I should have this. Like every 20 seconds? I want to have like little towers that shoot at you too, but I don't know. Maybe I'll just put a time limit in and be done with it. Do I want to do towers that shoot? I need to turn on my lights outside. Yeah, it's kind of like the planes on the ground, but to the casual observer, I don't think they'll realize it's actually on the ground. Aside from it doesn't have a shadow. Oops. Guess I could, can I right click? No, I can't right click. Wait, yeah, I gotta press space. Oh, there's another refill. It's so hard to pick it up. You gotta aim your approach. Just barely missed that one. He keeps walking out of the way. Oh no! He's too smart! Got three. Oh, he finally walked into it. Oh, thanks for stopping by, Mike. Thanks for watching. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take a break here pretty soon, too. I kinda wanna have stuff that shoots at you, though. Like, have different levels, and as you go up the levels, you have more stuff shooting at you. I don't know. Maybe I could do that real quick. Yeah, I need something that shoots at you. Delete. Create cylinder. One. Crap. So I gotta pivot 3D cursor. Save as tower. Oops. Do a cube. Tower. Okay. 000 models tower. Ew, that's too, that's way too big. Scale 0.2, something like that. supposed to be 0.2. 2.2. That's good. That's good enough. I should. Yeah, I guess I could have it where the plane can crash into the tower. Scripts. Yeah, you could always say these people are like zombies or Nazis or something like that. That's why you're having to gas them. Yeah, the towers aren't too tall. Maybe that's just because it's in the middle. Okay, let's make a bullet, create. I really don't want to scale this. I hate scaling in Unity. I like scaling in Blender, handling it there. Makes things so much easier. circle. What am I looking for? I'm looking for a sphere. Where's my sphere? Oh, I'll do an icosphere. Oops. Scale 0.1. Okay. Bullet. This is going to be radius 0.1, or is it 0.01? It's D050. There we go. Didn't I do that before? Maybe I just made it 0.5. That's way too big. Okay, I think I'm going to take a break for now. Come work on the rest of this a little bit later. Thanks everyone for watching.